Let's give a big hand to Touchstone Energy for their support.